problem is to write a Python program to swap two variables. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCubeTech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to write a program to swap two variables. So guys, in our program at times we want to swap the variables. To make it easy, what we can do, we can write a program in Python which will allow us to swap the values of two variables over here. So guys, this can be achieved in Python by two methods. That means we have two solutions to solve this program. First solution is where we use the temporary variable. Second solution is where we don't use the temporary variable. We'll see both of them one by one. First of all, let's understand the logic behind it. So suppose you have two variables over here. A is equals to 12 and B is equals to 4. Now what I want to do, I want that the value of A should be 4 and the value of B should be 12. This is what swapping is for me. Okay, so how to obtain that? To obtain that, what we will be needing? We will be needing a temporary variable over here. What this temporary variable will do? Temporary variable will store the value of A. Suppose temporary variable, if I have written temporary variable is equals to A, then the value of the temporary variable will be equal to 12, right? According to this one, the value of temporary variable will be 12. Now what I can do, I can store the value of B inside A, because what we need to do the swapping over here. So what I can write, A is equals to B, which will give us that the value of A will become 4. Now what do we have? We have A's value as 4, and at the same time the B's value is also 4. But what we need to do inside B, we need to insert 12. To insert 12, what we will do, we will write B is equals to temporary. So the temporary is the one which is holding the value 12 over here. So as soon as we write B is equals to temporary, the value of B will become 12. And in the end, we will achieve our target that A will become 4 and B will become 12 by using a temporary variable. So now let's use the same logic inside our Python. So our solution one is using third variable, which is our temporary variable. So let's create two variables over here. For these two variables, if you want, you can take the input from the user as well, or you can create a predefined variable. So I'm creating a variable called as A. Inside A we have 12, and inside B we have 4. Now what we need to do, we need to use a temporary variable over here. The temporary variable is equals to A. Let's print it. Let's print all of them. Print the value of A is comma A. And I'll use the same statement again for the B. And instead over here, I'll write B is variable B. And similarly, we'll do the same for the temporary variable, that the value of temp, that is our temporary variable, is temp. Okay, let's run and see what output we will get as of now. This is before the conversion, that we haven't done any conversion over here. So the value of A is 12, value of B is 4, and value of temporary is also 12 over here. So now both A and temporary has 12 value. What I need to do inside the B, I need to store this value, and inside A, I need to store the value of B. So now what will happen? A will become B. A is equals to B. And if I print over here A, so if I write this line again, and this will be after conversion. So I'll be writing over here after conversion is A. So as soon as I run it, I'll get the value. The value of A after conversion is 4. That is what we wanted, that the value of B should be inside the value of A. And similarly, what I'll do inside the B, I need to store the value of A. But the A holds the value of B, which is 4. So we cannot use the value of A over here. So what we will be using, we will be using a temporary variable over here. And as soon as, again, if we write the same thing over here again, that the value of B after conversion is B, and let's remove this temporary variable from here. So I'm just putting it inside the comment, and let's run and see what output we will get. So the value of A is 12 and the value of B is 4. After the conversion, the value of A is 4 and the value of B is 12. That's what we wanted to achieve in the first place. So guys, this was our solution number one, where we use a temporary variable to store our value and later we swapped it. Now let's talk about solution number two, where we will not be using our temporary variable. So again over here, I'll create two variables, that A is equals to 12 and B is equals to 4 over here. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to use a simple swapping method over here. For that, I'll be writing that A comma B is equals to B comma A. What will happen after this? Let's understand the logic. So I have written A is equals to 12 and B is equals to 4. Also, I have written that A, B is equals to B, A, which means that 12, 4 is equals to 4, 12. That means the value of A has been stored inside the B and the value of B has been stored inside the A. So, same logic we have used over here. If I write print A and print B over here and just run it, so you will see that a value of A is 4 over here and the value of B is 12 over here. Even though in the program we have written that A is equals to 12 and B is equals to 4, still in the output what we are getting the value of A as 4 and the value of B as 12. That's what we wanted to achieve again in the first place. So I hope guys that both the methods are clear to you, that how we have used the third variable and how we have not used the third variable and used the swapping method by writing A, B is equals to B, A. So I hope guys that you guys have no doubts and no questions. For more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.